Have a spectator select the card. Show it to the present company. Right there. We'll take the card, set it to the right. Have a second selection made, and we'll drop the rest of the cards in the center right over here. The second card is the Eight of Clubs. I can see what that card is. I just don't want to know what your card is right now. The Eight of Clubs. I take this card over here, pop it on top, give it a little riffling action, turns into the Eight of Clubs on top, and over here all along is the Ace of Hearts. Thank you for watching.